Good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are fit, fine and safe at your homes. Okay, so welcome back to today's session, beta. Welcome back to today's class. Today we will be going to do a very interesting thing, that is, today we are going to learn how to write about an incident. Okay, beta? Today we are going to learn about how to write an incident. Okay, beta? So, take out your books, take out your course books and open page number 42. Open page number 42, beta. So, today we are going to learn about writing an incident. How to write an incident. Okay, beta. So, page number 42, think and write. Writing about an incident. An incident is an event. So, an incident is an event that happens with someone. Okay, what is the meaning of an incident? Incident is something which happens with someone. Okay, beta? If anything happens with you, something very strange, something very something very strange, something very shocking with you, if it's something like that happens with you, that's we call as an incident. Okay, we call that as an incident. So it can be a good, funny or sad. So incident can be of any kind. It can be funny, good, sad. Okay, right, beta? So, an incident is an event that happens with someone, okay? And it can be good, funny or sad. For example, seeing someone rare or strange animal or meeting with an accident, etc. For example, seeing some rare or strange animal, okay? Or meeting with an accident, etc. So, if we see or meet any animal which is very rare, which found very rare, okay? Or if we meet with an accident, something bad happens with us, okay? So, an incident is an event that happens with someone. It can be good, bad, funny, or sad. For example, seeing someone rare or strange animal or meeting with an accident, etc. So, while writing about an incident, the following points are to be mentioned. So, whenever we are asked to write about an incident that happened with us, so before writing that, we need to keep a few points in our mind, which are as follows. The first one is exact details of what happened. So, whenever we are asked to write about an incident which happened with us, so at that time before writing, what you have to do is you have to write the exact details of what happened. Okay? Before writing, always keep one thing in mind, that you have to write each single details of whatever happened with you. Okay, so while writing about an incident, the following points are to be mentioned. The first one is exact details of what happened. Okay, so we have to write the exact details of what happened. Now the second one is date and time of occurrence of the incident. So the second thing is that we have to write the date, the time of the incident happened, the date it was happened on, what was the time of the incident, and was it a evening, morning or a night. So we have to write the each single detail of what happened, whether it is the time or date. Okay, clear, beta? Whenever we are writing about an incident which happened with us, it can be a good incident, funny incident, happy incident, sad incident. It can be any kind of incident. Okay? But while writing about the incident, we need to keep a few points in our mind. And the first one is writing about the exact details of what happened with us. Clear, beta? Now, the second thing is writing about the date and time of occurrence of the incident. So, at what time it happened, at on what date it happened. Okay, so that is also a very important part of writing about an incident. The third one, what happened after that incident took place. So, after that incident took place with you, okay, what happened after that? Okay, what happened after that incident took place? Clear, beta? So, you have to write about these points also. Okay, the points mentioned here, you have to write about these points while writing about an incident happened with you. And these are the 3 points: exact details of what happened, date and time of occurrence of the incident, what happened after that incident took place. Clear? Now, as you know, Hercules was a person with unbelievable strength. So Hercules has so much strength in him. Okay, he was very brave, very strong. He performed many difficult tasks that seemed impossible to accomplish. So when he was sent on Hebrides by his king for getting 3 golden apples, he performed so many tasks on his way which were very impossible to accomplish, but he was very brave and strong. Okay, he has strength, the unbelievable strength. In his honor, people use his name to express their feelings for performing very difficult tasks by calling it Herculean task. So, again, after that, he performed many difficult tasks that seemed impossible to accomplish. Now, in his honor, in the honor of Hercules, people use his name to express their feeling for performing very difficult tasks. So, whenever they are asked to do any difficult task, they give it a name of Herculean task. Clear, beta? Right now, we are learning about the writing of an incident, that how to write an incident. So incident, what is the incident? It is an event that happened with someone. It can be happy, sad, funny, good, bad, any kind of incident. For example, seeing some rare or strange animal or meeting with an accident. So it can be the incident, right? While writing about an incident, जब आप incident के बारे में लिखते हैं, you have to follow these 3 points mentioned. Okay, the first one is write exact details of what happened. The second one is we have to write the date and time of occurrence of the incident. Clear, beta? Now the third one is what happened after that incident took place. So whatever incident had happened after that, what happened, what took place after that. Okay, clear? So now Hercules was a person with unbelievable strength. He performed many tasks that seemed to be impossible to accomplish. So in his honor, people gave a name to difficult task, that is Herculean task. Okay, beta? Coming to the next page, turn the page, beta. So therefore, the idiom Herculean task means any work which is very hard to perform and requires great effort or strength. Clear, beta? So, people give the name to difficult task, that is Herculean task. In his honor, in whose honor, beta? In Hercules. They use his name to express their feeling for performing very difficult task by calling it a Herculean task. Okay, therefore
The idiom Herculean task means any work which is very hard to perform and requires great effort or strength. So they used to call it Herculean task. Clear, beta? Now, examples. Pushing the car uphill was a Herculean task. So it is very difficult to push car on hill. So they give it a name of Herculean task. They use it as an idiom that pushing the car uphill was a Herculean task. Now the next one is, it was a Herculean task for the fireman to put out the fire of the blazing building. So here it is also again used in as an idiom that it was a Herculean task for firemen to put out a very difficult task, a very hard task to put out the fire, okay, the blazing building. Clear, beta? Is it clear to you? Okay, the next one is, finishing the big pile of homework within 1 hour was a Herculean task. So again it is used in as an idiom that finishing the big pile of homework, so much homework, okay, so it is a Herculean task, okay. Finishing the big pile of homework within 1 hour was a Herculean task, a difficult task. Clear, beta? Is it clear? Are you understanding? Okay. So the next one is, rescuing people from raging river was a Herculean task. Again, it is used as an idiom, okay, for difficult task. Understand? Rescuing people from the raging river was a Herculean task. Okay, beta, clear all of you? So this is how we are going to write about an incident. Clear? This is how we are going to write about an incident. So now you can easily write about an incident, okay? So you have to just go through it again. Just read it again, okay, about how to write an incident, okay, and you will understand it easily, and then you can easily write about an incident, beta, okay, right? Okay, so if you still doesn't understand, we will discuss about this in the live session, in the doubt session, okay. I hope you have understood this, beta. So if there will be any doubt, we will discuss that in the doubt session. Okay, clear? Okay, beta. So see you in the live session. Till then, stay safe, stay home, take care of yourself, take care of your parents also. Okay, beta. Bye, take care, goodbye.